Well, it's been a hard couple of weeks for the Edwards family. They've been dealing with the loss of 15-year-old Jordan, shot and killed by a now-fired Balch Springs officer. Now NBA legend Kobe Bryant has reached out to the family. The Edwards family's attorney tweeted that Kobe gave Jordan's brother a signed jersey and two pairs of shoes for his birthday. As for the fired officer Roy Oliver, he is free on bond, now charged with murder. The Department of Justice is also investigating.